football has the power to enthrall, to captivate, and this occasion appears irresistible. Two magnificent sides intent upon impressing the wider world with a display of technical and tactical brilliance. So much riding on this. Keep it right here for live coverage on EA TV.
And all systems go here at Anfield ahead of what should be an enthralling night of football. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, ready to provide all the analysis, is Stuart Robson. And no question, this ought to be a game that gets pulses racing. It is Liverpool versus Argentina.
Well, Derek, when looking forward to this game, you can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas. Whichever team wins more of those battles will win the game.
And collected tidily. He had plenty to think about. Let's take a look at the Liverpool starting 11. Alisson begins in goal. Trent Alexander-Arnold plays with Andrew Robertson in the wide defensive areas. And leading the line today is Diogo Jota. The Argentina first team.
Well, they're also playing with two wingers, which should mean an exciting game here. This will come down to which pair get the better of their fullbacks.
Something to worry about here. Took a nick on the way through, so a corner here. And there's the delivery. Wonderful header, excellent goalkeeping. In a decent position now. And a throw in for Argentina. Just the challenge that was required. Salah. And Liverpool might be able to cash in, but nothing comes of it. Alvarez. Now with Messi. And taken away from Salah. Alexis McAllister. Oh, that's an interesting pass. Well, it might still work out for them. Oh, it comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that. Fall back with Argentina now. Super tackle, and they've won possession. Alexis McAllister. Liverpool unable to hold on to the ball. Lionel Messi. And back to Messi. Tenacious tackling, excellent defending there. Thiago. And Diaz has it. Good ball over the top. Oh, in with a chance. Oh, tremendous save.
Well, I have to say, that's a magnificent piece of goalkeeping. That's a great stop.
Robbed of the ball, Mo Salah. Martinez. And defensive play to be applauded. Effective piece of pressing. This could be troublesome. Well, it was easy on the eye, but the interception was made. Feeding it through. Well, he read that brilliantly at the back. Not a great challenge. Free kick here. Diogo Jota. Well, the supporters think it's on and keeping it out. Now the pass not finding its target. It did look on for them, but not to be. Liverpool doing well to win back possession. Moving into the advanced position. Mo Salah, well, he loves to do this. Cut in off the flank. Got to it easily, the keeper. Lionel Messi. And calling upon all his defensive qualities. Really being closed down and didn't like it. Will he play it in? Pulls it back. Oh, that's a fine save. Who's going to get on the end of it? No more time left. First half is over here at Anfield. Well, they've kicked off the second half here at Anfield. Could play it in. But he tried in vain to get himself back onside.
Well, he needs to show greater awareness there and hold on to the ball a fraction longer.
Well, that one has promise. Liverpool have given it away. Now, well, Molina. Oh, and he's broken free. And a goal! Now they have their opener, and now they can celebrate.
Well, just look how exposed the keeper is. He's got absolutely no chance there, but they do take it well, you have to say.
So the ball rolling again, with the scoreline standing at 1-0. Oh, yes, what a pass. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Can he put it away? Textbook defending inside the box. Oh, wonderful bit of skill. A long way from the perfect pass. It's a good Liverpool move in the making. He could pick out a teammate. And clears the danger. Can he find the right pass? Can he find the net? And he's kept it out, fully stretched, somehow reaching it.
Well, these fans have had to be patient. Could this be the equaliser?
Oh, a goal for Liverpool, who are now on level terms.
Well, here's the replay. It's certainly a well-delivered ball into the area. And then what a great finish as well. Good connection with the ball, leaving the keeper with little chance. It's a great goal.
Liverpool sloppy in possession. Might really be able to trouble them here. Well, we have 30 minutes to go. This is Thiago. And it could be a chance for Liverpool to take the lead from a corner. And there's the delivery. I couldn't really direct it where he wanted. Just to let you know, the club shot is in a decent position now. Thiago! Spectacular save. Top-class goalkeeping. Over it comes. Well, you can't really head them any better than that. But the goalkeeper was up to the task. Another corner conceded. What can they do with this one? Well, a bit short with the clearance. And able to close down the shots. Messi waiting to pounce. And the keeper didn't have too much time. High pressing at its best. Diaz. And that's gone out of play for what will be a goal kick. Well, doesn't have to do it on his own. And the challenge halts them in their tracks. Jota. Can he put them in front? Yes, is the emphatic answer. And you have to say, it was on the cards.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. But he's still got so much work to do. Just look at the strength he shows to hold off the defender and still get his shot away. That's a really good finish.
And unable to keep possession. Released it nicely. Outrageously skillful. Do they have a goal in their future? They're giving it a go. Oh, crucial tackle. Brilliant. And did just enough defensively. And the flag is up. Offside.
Well, that's just a lack of awareness. He was clearly in an offside position.
Possession lost by Liverpool. And the press is on. And fine work by Argentina to recover possession. Really good build-up, but no end product. Jota. Decent progress with the ball at his feet. Straightforward piece of goalkeeping. Well, terrific skill. But a good piece of tidying up. Good weight on that pass. Robertson. On to Messi. And the referee takes exception to the challenge. Free kick. We've been waiting to find out. Now we know. A minimum of 3 added minutes here. Oh, did so well to deny him. Time really is of the essence. What can they do from this situation? Read it superbly to take back possession. Well, the referee trying to play advantage there, but it wasn't forthcoming. Well, a little lucky to get away without a card. Might be his last warning, though. Jota. And it's over. Argentina have lost this game. Well, that wasn't part of the script as far as their fans are concerned. Stuart, your assessment?
Well, Derek, certainly not their best performance, was it? Just a little bit off the pace for me, and obviously a disappointing result. But the key thing is they bounce back now and they can't afford a repeat performance.
Hello, it's great to be with you, and no problems at all on the weather front as we get ready for this match. I'm Derek Ray, in position to bring you live match commentary, and my expert analyst, as always on these occasions, is Stuart Robson. And every reason to believe we're in for an entertaining match here. It's Argentina against Paris Saint-Germain.
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
And so the battle commences. The Argentina first team.
Well, it'll be interesting to see how the wingers play today. Will they stay high and wide? Will they come infield and support the centre forward? And how deep will they come out of possession? They're going to be key to this formation.
And here's how the lineup looks for PSG. Gianluigi Donnarumma stands between the posts. Nordi Mukiele starts alongside Marquinhos in central defence. And handed the task of playing up front today is Kylian Mbappe. And nicely over the top. Well, PSG doing well to regain control of the ball. Superb effort to keep it in. Mbappe. An alert piece of defending. Lionel Messi's daredevil style of attacking could well make the difference here, Stuart.
Well, Derek, we know he loves...
Oh, wait, Stuart, they might score! A truly magnificent start. An early goal in the game, just what they were hoping to produce.
Well, just look at this again. The speed of counter-attack is so impressive. And then it's a wonderful strike from Messi. He hits it with such power, such pace, and great accuracy. What a goal that is.
Blee. Well, they stopped them in their tracks. Good use of advantage in favour of PSG. A very effective challenge put in. Incisive pass. What a save! Now they've lost it. Di Maria likes to get on the ball. And he has teammate. And that, a piece of goalkeeping you're going to see again and again and again. Messi with the corner. Well, he was under a bit of pressure, but he'll feel he should have done a bit better with the header. And the Parisians have lost possession. Koro Muani. And they'll be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball. Messi. On to Martinez. Well, how about that for a piece of tackling to break things up? So a throw in for PSG. Kangin Lee. In search of space. Determined defending. And a goal for PSG from the corner really would change the complexion of the game. Well, the header was respectable, but the goalkeeper always seemed to have it covered. And Argentina giving it away. Kangin Lee. Oh, big opportunity. And it's a goal for Paris Saint-Germain to square this game. Away again here on the back of that leveller. Really good attacking play. Could take the lead. Well, marginally wide. So, so close. And the pass deftly cut out. Kangin Lee. Well, lovely work to get past his man. Teammate available. Huge block. Not an especially strong challenge. Well, in the final analysis, it was good defending. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Well, it petered out. Oh, in with a chance. And a goal it is to put them in front again. No less than they deserve.
Well, here's the replay. And just look how quickly they break forward once they win the ball back. And then what a finish. That's been hit with such power and pace. The keeper has no time to react. It's a brilliant strike.
A very good parry. Well, very close to half time now, and it's a narrow lead for the home side. Stuart, how would you assess what you've seen?
Well, it's been a good first half so far, and they've been the better side, certainly going forward. They now just need to keep playing with intensity right.
Oh, Stuart, they must score! And a goal! Another one! Two in quick succession! No wonder they're celebrating!
Well, as you can see, the weight of the through ball is key to this goal. And what an emphatic strike it is from Lionel Messi. Hit with his laces, it's a great goal.
Wonderful chance. Oh, that's a fine save. He's having quite the game for himself. Save after save after save. And Lionel Messi giving it away, not really like him. Lionel Messi. Oh, it's mischievous. And that's the hat-trick. Tearing apart this defence time and again. They simply can't handle it.
Well, I have to say, that's a really composed finish. He had to get that absolutely right. He certainly did that.
Football has the power to enthrall, to captivate. And this occasion appears irresistible. Two magnificent sides intent upon him. Hello and welcome. And I can tell you it was a dry walk to the gantry today. No rain in sight. My name is Derek Ray. And sitting alongside me, ready to provide all the analysis, is Stuart Robson. And without doubt, a match with the potential to bring genuine excitement. It's Argentina versus Argentina.
Well, Derek, when looking forward to this game, you can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas. Whichever team wins more of those battles will win the game.
Oh, surely. Superbly read and executed. The Argentina first team.
Well, it's a back four, a narrow midfield three, and a very disconnected front three. But if the midfield players give good support to the central striker, this 4-3-3 system could work really well today.
The Argentina first team. Lionel Messi starts with Angel Di Maria on the flanks. And rather than use a strike partnership, they've gone with just the one player in attack. Dybala. And he stopped them just when they looked menacing. And threading it through. Messi! And he's kept it out, fully stretched, somehow reaching it. The corner courtesy of Lionel Messi. On the corner, too close to the goalkeeper that time. High pressing at its best. The outcome is a goal kick here. No mistake by the keeper. And as a defender, you really have to concentrate to the maximum to bar the door, as he did then. Marcos Acuña, and he read it well. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. Messi. Martinez. Can they forge ahead? Well, they would have done had it not been for the keeper.
Well, they should be ahead now. Yes, it was a good save, Derek, but he should score from there.
Dybala. And credit due, a good intervention. Good work from Argentina to win it back. Now look at this, they might be able to cash in here. Real chance. No, good work to deny the opportunity. Delivering it. Danger still on. Can they produce something? Timely intervention. Messi. Well, that one has promise. Taking care of business defensively here. What a brilliant pass. Lionel Messi's got past the defenders. Long way out this. And the keeper nowhere to be found. Not that he's complaining.
Well, let's look at this again. He judges the flight of the ball, he sets himself ready to strike it, and then he just hits it so sweetly. That's the perfect volley.
Di Maria. Martinez. Lionel Messi! Succession. No wonder they're celebrating.
Well, here it is again. And the pace in which they break forward is devastating. It's so hard to defend against. And what a clever bit of play it was from Messi, both with his movement and his finish. That's a nice goal.
They look as though they want to make this move count. Well, they had a decent reading of that ball in. Good visualization and execution. That is a tackle and a half. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Opportunity it is. Can he convert? Well, that's a really top-notch piece of defending. It is a decent-looking attack here. Rewarded for that brilliant high press. Could be troublesome. But superb defending. Well, advantage coming into play, and rightly so. And Messi in full control of the ball here. Di Maria waiting. Can he apply the finish? And that, a piece of goalkeeping you're going to see again and again and again. Well, the referee was of a mind to see whether anything would come of that, but now he's going to hand out the caution.
And he was never going to get away with that one. It's really good refereeing.
Really sound defending. One block after another. The high press was on, and the chance is on. And a goal! Not over just yet. The first half here comes to an end. I think most fans would be pretty happy with this man's display so far.
Yeah, he's done okay in that first half. He's had a lot of the ball, he's used it well, and he's been energetic. But unfortunately, that can't be said about the rest of the team, who need to improve if they're going to turn this around.
So back underway here into the second half. Di Maria. This could be the equaliser. Oh, a stellar piece of defending. Counter-attacking chance. Di Maria. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Well, they have the ball once more. And it took a little... Nick before it went over the touchline. So a throw in here. Both substitutes have been getting ready, will come on at the same time. Fernandez. Plenty of support here.
Well, as you can see, he beats the defender so easily with a change of pace, and then it's a decent finish. That's a very good goal, you have to say.
And in the right position to make sure it didn't go all the way through. And space to exploit, maybe. Well, disappointing end to the move. Martinez. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. Real chance. Oh, it's cheeky. Well, the bar can be the goalkeeper's best friend.
Well, I can't believe that didn't go in. So close to finishing this game off.
A real struggle to contain him. So, a half an hour remaining. Acuña. It should be. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. Wonderful vision from Lionel Messi. Well, that's going to go down as offside.
Well, he couldn't quite release it quickly enough, and the flag went up.
And taking it away. Is this the moment? And a goal this time! Applying the finishing touch, just what the doctor ordered.
Well, this is a brilliant strike, as you can see. He hits it with so much power, the keeper had no chance. Fantastic finish.
Too much defending going on in the grand scheme of things. 4-1. Strong but fair tackle. Fernandez. Chance to attack using wit. Is it going to be an opportunity? Otamendi getting in the way. Now how about the short corner? Messi. And this time it's in! Fabulous goal! And just look at the celebrations! Messi. Individual brilliance. Oh, it's a superb challenge! Very timely. Into the final 20 minutes. And he's through here. And still a chance. And the danger is averted. And flag raised, offside.
Well, that was always going to be offside. He just needed to hold on to the ball that little bit longer.
Well read to put an end to that attack. Distributing it well. Oh, the threat is there. Impudent efforts. And just over the top in the end, but the idea was good.
Well, good effort, you have to say, but it just doesn't come down in time.
Messi. Really committed himself to the tackle, and a throw-in now. With a textbook interception. Lionel Messi could reduce the deficit. Well, how about that for a piece of tackling to break things up? Martinez. Di Maria now. It's an effective run from Di Maria. Chance to reduce the arrears. And that's an excellent piece of defending to thwart him. Well, on the cusp of the final whistle, and the home side really prospering today. Stuart, interested to get your take.
Yeah, clearly the better side. Obviously being fantastic up front, but it's their work ethic for me. They're just not happy unless they have the ball, and they're fighting to win it back whenever they do lose it. It's been a really great performance all round.
Under pressure, can he do it? Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. Bodies forward, and the break looks on. And just like that, the counter-attack comes to an end. Could pull one back here. Oh, my word! There's excellent timing for you. What a challenge. And he's made headway. And it took a little nick before it went over the touchline. So a throw-in here. And there goes the final whistle. Now we can say it. They'll be staying in this division next season. No relegation for them, Stuart.
Yeah, what relief for the players and the manager. It's been a really difficult season for them. But they're safe, and that's all that matters. They'll need to be better next season, that's for sure.
He's rarely quiet. He usually buzzes around everywhere, Lionel Messi. What did you make of what he actually did out there on the pitch?
Well, he did everything today. His energy, skill and movement was just too good for those defenders. It was a really good display.
Huge interest in Ilkay Gundogan.
Well, Derek, we know he loves linking up with other players, but it's when he's in and around the penalty area, that's when he's at his most dangerous, when he plays little one-twos around his marker and then plays the next forward pass into a runner. He could be the key to unlocking this defence.
We'll have it live on EA TV. Hello from the Catalan capital and one of the world's great cities, Barcelona. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and West Ham midfield player, Stuart Robson. And a huge story unfolding. I say that because they are closing in potentially on promotion. It's Barcelona versus Argentina.
Well, they just need a win here, and they're...
João Félix! And what a magical save it was! Who can they pick out? And he clears the danger. Advantage, Barcelona. And here's the starting 11 for Barcelona. Marc-Andre Ter Stegen starts in goal. Ilkay Gundogan plays alongside Frenkie de Jong in the centre of midfield.
And oh, Derek, can he finish it here?
Oh, a goal! And a huge moment! It could be the goal that wins the promotion!
Well, just look at those celebrations down there. That could be a huge moment in this club's history.
Well, Barcelona get things going again. A wake-up call for them, perhaps. Gundogan. Well, taken away. He won the ball. Exquisite pass from Di Maria. Lionel Messi! Oh, it's gone in! Just what they wanted. Prepare for promotion.
Well, surely they can't let this slip. It must be theirs now. Well, here it is. Head down, hit through the ball, and get it on target. That's a top-class finish. There was no stopping that.
So back underway with the lead standing at 2-0. Just the challenge that was required. Now, can they hit them on the counter? And he's broken free! In it goes! To reduce the deficit! Still very much alive and kicking!
Well, here's the replay, and just look how quickly they break forward once they win the ball back. And once he gets onto it, he just smashes it past the keeper with great technique. What an emphatic finish that is.
It's Messi going forward. What's he going to do next? Well, he's given it away. Gundogan. Pedri. Nicely timed tackle. Lewandowski. It's not a bad ball, and the danger is averted. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Gundogan. Well, there was impending danger, but good defending. Messi, is this the moment? Well, that was an opportunity to make the scoreboard look even better from their point of view.
Oh, big chance missed that. This game is still very much in the balance.
Rafinha, a very good tackle. Di Maria. Di Maria cutting inside. Will it be? And a goal to really bolster things for them. Two in front.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And it makes the striker's job so easy. All he has to do is make the right connection. It's a lovely goal.
Underway again with the score at 3-1. Joao Cancelo. Araujo. Gundogan. On the ball, Joao Felix. Lewandowski. Determined defending. Took a really smart piece of defending to stop them. Well, he's certainly not alone. Joao Felix. Can he get one back? That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. Well, maybe a good position from which to counter. And an example of a counter-attack that went nowhere. Pedri. Lewandowski. Lewandowski. Targets available. Cross comes in. Oh, a superb save.
Well, they haven't seen too many chances, but the crowd sensing this...
Well, catching it sweetly, but not quite the accuracy he was looking for.
Well, it's always a difficult technique on the volley, but I think that's a massive chance he should score from.
Space here for Barcelona. And a crucial intervention inside the box. Alvarez. Good weight on that pass. Must score! Well, given the position he found himself in, he really should be testing the keeper. Superb opportunity squandered. De Jong. On the ball, Joao Felix. Strong but fair tackle. Well, on the cusp of the half-time interval, and the visitors are prospering. Stuart, what have you made of their performance?
Well, they're dominating this first half. Their approach play, their cleverness around the box, and the finishing have been excellent. They just need to continue this going into the second period.
That's a useful cross. Really fine piece of defending play to break it up. Oh, great piece of individual skill. Lionel Messi. It has to be! And a goal to seal the hat-trick! A masterclass in finishing! Just can't stop him today!
Well, here it is again, and the pace in which they break forward is devastating. It's so hard to defend against. And then the finish from Messi demonstrates his ability to make the right run at the right time. What a good goal!
And so it is, the first half story has been written. So back in business here, and it was a below-par effort from Barcelona in the first half. Will they fare better in the second? Frankie de Jong. And Torres on the ball. Pedri. Cancelo. That's a nice-looking ball. But it did look menacing, but punched away decisively. Well, dealt with that ball comfortably. Well, the pass not finding its target. And room to roam for Barca on the wing. And a shooting chance for Lewandowski. And no problems at all for the keeper. And offside it is. Lewandowski. Opportunity it is. But he can't keep that effort on target, and a goal kick it'll be. And trouble is brewing. And in! Oh, yes! Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal.
Well, this is a very tidy finish, as you can see. He's under so much pressure, but his strength just allows him to hit through the ball cleanly. It's an excellent goal.
A glut of goals. 5-1 it is. Well, he's given it away. Barca maintain possession, advantage. Gundogan might lead to a chance. Well, just the tackle that was needed. Now, maybe room here for the counter-attack. Well, it fizzled out. Araujo. Jules Koundé on the ball. And into the last 30 minutes now. Gundogan. Wonderfully weighted pass. A terrific piece of goalkeeping. And he's fired over the corner. Still possibilities. Well, it looks so promising, but a goal kicked the outcome. Really good challenge. João Félix. This is Robert Lewandowski. João Cancelo. And Torres on the ball. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Lewandowski. Good looking sequence. The delivery. Well, no way through in the end. And possession ceded by Argentina. Lewandowski. Torres. ...20 minutes to go. Oh, he's left his marker for dead. Very effective pass. The high press was on, and that's a fantastic tackle. And he might be through here. Can they stop it going in? Martinez. And angling it back. Couldn't quite hang on. No defensive resilience there. Frankie de Jong. Well, Barca have the ball once more. Looked as though there might be a threat, but not so in the end. Good defending. Lewandowski. Oh, this is looking promising. Oh, heading it narrowly over the top. And a substitution in the offing. Well, this really is what you dream of when promotion is so close. Such a comfortable margin, Stuart.
Yeah, it's been another great...
Oh, wait a minute, Stuart. Opportunity. And the keeper nowhere to be found. Not that he's complaining.
Well, as you can see, he has to get rid of that quicker. That's a poor mistake from the keeper.
Di Maria. Here's Alvarez. Rodrigo de Paul. He had to react and did.